Circuit Rhythm has 8 macro knobs across the top used to shape your samples. With them, we can tune our samples, change our start point, the end point, give a little bit of an amp envelope, maybe some distortion, high pass, and a low pass with some resonance. We're good to go. And all of these parameters can be automated.